When I started my practice, got a shocking experience. One pathologist came over to me and showed me a rate card. Shockingly, he said, 50% of this MRP is going in your pocket, which is doctor's pocket. And I said, please don't give me that 50%, give a discount instead to my patient.
The patient trusts us and we exploit their trust. To get a patient from a particular doctor, the diagnostic services or the hospitals, they attract the family physician by paying them up to 50% of the patient's bill. When I realized that this problem is becoming a menace, I thought there should be something which solves this problem. And that is where EcoHealth was born.
Mm.
EcoHealth is an ethical business model which has created a network of thousands of hospitals across the country, where when the subscriber of EcoHealth goes, shows his membership card, he gets instant discounts. Insurance does not cover routine medical spends like purchase of medicine, OPD, doctor visits, or doing a preventive health check. They just show their card to, say, an Apollo pharmacy and they get 15% discount. Ultimately, now when the patient finds that there is certain services for free or there are certain services which he can afford due to EcoHealth, he visits his doctor more often, keeps his health under check. If that patient is insured, insurance will never have to probably pay off because he's healthy, or if it has to, insurance will pay up to 30-50% lesser. We are launching technology product as an SMS or a text messaging product. Now the patient will type in that drug's name and he'll immediately get list of other 5-10 drugs with prices of the same generic brand.
What is the vision of EcoHealth?
Clean medical practice where no referral fees are charged. Patients are engaging with their doctors to the aspect of even cost comparisons. This is what I envision.